to ask these questions from Professor Dr. Pavan Kumar Singh, character MBI Gurugram. Yes, sir.
Yes, please.
Yes, sir. Sir, the question has been raised by an eminent professor of computer science, Dr. Kalpana Sharma. Sir, she said the lockdown period can be extended further in this current scenario. How the syllabus will be covered? How the practical experiments will be evaluated and computed by the students? How assignments, projects, dissertations, or thesis work will be evaluated?
Very valid question raised by Dr. Kalpana, but I would also say that we have to go back to the regulatory authorities and say that the syllabus be left to the individual institution, so that they let them decide how they will be able to do it, you know, with a lesser time span available to them. Because, you know, it's a syllabus which is probably not very, very modern or up to date, and they need drastic changes. But it will have to be curtailed. It will have to be tuned to the time and money and other resources that are available. So it must be, this flexibility must be given to the individual institution to decide how much of that, what kind of syllabus is going to be done. And, you know, there should not be much regulation about it. It's very, very important.
That's fine, Dr. Badugar Saab.
Yes, sir.
You see, what you said, it means regulatory bodies, they should come up with two sets of guidelines. One set will include you must do or you must not do like that.
Right.
So that
right.
kind of regulation should be there. But second set should deal with allowing certain certain flexibility with the receiving institutions so that we can go forward for it. But coming back to the question by Dr. Kalpana ji, that how we are going to do this all, and you are yourself from the expertise area of computer science, of which area I do not belong, but still I would like to say that right in the discussion at the very first stage I had proposed to all of you for consideration, at least for first term, all institutions should be mentally prepared, physically prepared for disseminating education through online mode only, which includes shiksha and it also includes pariksha. That means imparting education and taking examination. You know that especially professional courses, programs like engineering or management, we always believe in continuous evaluation. So we have also implemented in our institution education through online and also continuous evaluation through online mode only. And we have to practice certain flexibility. For example, in conventional teaching, some of the questions we set and give to students saying that it is not open book examination. But some other questions we give to students, where we say that you carry the books in the examination hall, we don't mind. It is open book examination. I think faculty will have to apply their own creativity and deeper thoughts that how we can especially examine the students through open book mode. And especially open book used to be more popular in the field of accounting or in the field of mathematics. But I think now open book can also have to be allowed in the fields like organizational behavior, of which I am myself a student, or human resource management or marketing management. So we have to design questions in such a way that they can submit in the stipulated time. They can consult their library in the homes or e-library available in abundance to them. But still, only those students should be able to pass who have grasped the concept. हमें ये सोचना पड़ेगा. एक शायर ने कहा कि अब हवाएं ही करेंगी रोशनी का फैसला, जिस दिए में जान होगी वो दिया बच जाएगा. तो क्या करना है? We have to also always see with certain flexibility how we can take examination continuously. I think some hints I was able to give.
Nani, thank you very much. Very valid questions raised, and